seconds.
Whoops.
Can I put myself in here? I swear I did. Yeah, it's not here.
Was this, this is the key that you had?
Yeah, I swear it was, because I wanted to be able to lock it.
What did you have in there?
My bag and all that. It's a bit strange.
You had your bag?
Yeah.
Now, this happened to me a few weeks ago, and I did manage to get my stuff back.
Yes.
I could try and get your stuff back if you want.
Is that right?
Yeah? Well, I'll tell you what I did. So, basically, I shut the locker, and I sort of just waved it like this. It doesn't work all the time, but... Oh, yeah, it worked that time.
What the fuck?
Well, you got your stuff back.
No, shut up. How did you do that? Can you do it again?
Well, you want me to get your stuff back again?
Yeah.
But you got it now.
How did you do that? What? Are you winding up?
No.
I'm not going there.
Yeah. I'm gonna go for a run, so enjoy your day.
Can't believe what happened. I opened the door and it weren't there, and I thought I was going mad. He just come up to me, shut the door, went like that, and my stuff was in it.
Sure, you went the wrong locker?
No. I promise that's my key.
I think you got the wrong locker.
Come on! 1, 2, 1.
Good, sure. Okay.